Okay, so in this video I'm going to demonstrate my turtle program in Python. So we start out by importing random and turtle. I like to use random to do all kinds of random things. Window is going to be the turtle screen. Leonardo is going to be the name of my turtle. In the shapes variable, I've got the list of all the possible turtle shapes. And then this method right here just returns a random color. So we're going to use random color to change the background color every time it draws a square and every time it completes a line in a square. And we'll see that more as we move down here into where we actually draw the square. So first thing we're going to do when we draw the square is change the color every time we draw a line and also the shape of Leonardo. And the speed is going to change from minimum to maximum there randomly. And we're going to move forward 100 and turn right 90. So we're going to run through this initiation here 36 times, turning 10 degrees every time, and changing the background color every time it goes through a loop, just to have it do some pretty cool flashy effects here. Alright, I'm going to start it up. Here we go. And there you have it, all the way around 360 degrees.